Hey, what's up? Did you know that you need to enter an administrator password when to factory reset Windows 7? What to do if I forget the administrator password? This video provides you with two methods, please watch. Method 1, remove administrator password with PassFab 4 Winkey. Launch PassFab 4 Winkey on another accessible computer. Insert an empty USB and finish burning. Read the guide when you're done. Insert the USB into your locked computer. Click to restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Select USB to start. Enter the PassFab 4 Winkey interface. Select Windows 7 system and click Next. Click on Admin Account. Select Remove Account Password. Tap Next. And then click Reboot. Successfully entered the Windows 7 system. Click the startup menu to open the control panel. Click on System and Security. Backup and Restore. Recover system settings or your computer. Advanced recovery methods. Use a system image you created earlier to recover your computer. Skip. Restart. Wait for the computer to restart. Complete the reset according to the process operation. Okay, the computer has been reset. Method 2, factory reset Windows 7 with PassFab for ISO. Check the link in the instructions to download the software. Launch PassFab for ISO. Click on System Download. Select Windows 7 System and Download. Insert the USB and burn. Read the guide after burning. Insert the USB into the locked computer. Select Restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. Choose USB to start. The system starts to install. Click the option according to the actual situation. select an empty disk to install the system. Wait for the system installation to complete. Select system language. Input username. Set user password. Input product key. If you forget your product key, you can choose to use PassFab product key to get it back. Okay, Windows 7 has been reset. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab 4 Wiki or PassFab 4 ISO. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.